When they say she get it from her mama, I'ma say you fuck her right. Body rude is unpolite. Don't be in a humble life. Tell me, is you down? Cause I'm tryna go up tonight. All the hoes she's left and right. I just wanna live in a fantasy. I think we deserve it right. Top of the memory. I've ever made in my life. Permanent ecstasy.
Hey, you guys. I rate my experience 10 out of 10. Do you see my lashes? Period.
You want to shout out your business?
Oh, what? Yes. Woo, let me give it y'all. I am a massage therapist. If you're ever in the Lexington, South Carolina area, come see me at Massage Envy. My name is Kia. Book an appointment with me. I do deep pressure. I do light pressure. I do it all. Book an appointment with me.
Y'all book my girl. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Onisha if you're new. And y'all, as y'all can see, I just got done doing a lash set. That was my friend Kia. She came by, let me do her lashes. I'm doing free lashes all the way to January 1st. So if you guys are in the Columbia, South Carolina, area, then y'all can book me. I'm gonna leave my business page down below and y'all could DM me on that, and then yeah, we could set something up. But yeah, y'all, she was actually the fastest set I done did, so I'm very proud of that. My time speaking of, I think with me mapping out and putting it on there, the lengths and stuff I'm gonna use for each area really helped me out, so I'm gonna start doing that on all my sets. So, yeah, I'm just sitting here now. My sister's supposed to come at 12 or 1. She ain't hit me up, so I don't know. And it's raining real bad outside, too. And I know she don't like driving in the rain. It's like 90-100% of rain today, so. Yeah, y'all. So, I don't know if I'm going to end this vlog here. Because I got footage from yesterday because I didn't end that vlog. And I got footage for today. And my battery going dead. If I didn't let you guys know, today is Sunday, December the 17th. So, yeah. My battery's going dead. So, I'm going to let that charge. And depending on, I'll probably bet later. Depending on if she come or not. Or probably just closing out this vlog. Because I do have other videos that I need to upload that I've been holding on to that I need to do. So, if she don't come, that's the rest of the day that I'll be doing. But I'll come back to you guys and let you guys know what's going on. Hey guys, what's up? Turns out my sister is coming. So I'm getting ready for that. I already got the trays out that I'm doing. Y'all, see it, Javon. There he go, y'all. Him and Keith's over there eating. I had to rush and eat. Get some in. I see you, man. Right, go eat. Go eat. Hello. So, yeah, y'all. So, turns out my sister is coming. So, we got another appointment. Whew. Yeah, I forgot I was gone for a minute. But I'm basically getting everything together. Got my consent form she's going to have to sign. And everything. So, I'm just getting all that up. Because my last client, my friend, I got done with her quick. And she was the fastest client I've done. So, I'm proud of that. Hopefully, my feet getting up there. Like I said, I think with me mapping and knowing where I want things to go and how I want them to flow is helping me. So, yeah, yeah, me prepping, I see what they mean. Like, you need to prep each client first. That helps, like, you know, how long you take. Because prepping while they're here, yeah, it's probably going to take a minute. So, yeah, y'all. So, I'm just waiting. So, we're getting them clients in, y'all. I am very proud of myself. Like, I've been advertising my butt out. People have been messaging me wanting to book. Like, I'm really out here doing the thing, y'all. And I'm very proud of myself. The yet is yet to come. So, very proud. But I'm just about to sit here and wait on her to come. Just stroll through my phone. And then I'll pick y'all back up.
Tries me insane. I ain't got a clue, bruh. So what can I say to you? But I'm off that, had to fall back. You got everybody thinking.